So those dumbbells are gonna start in that front rack position, or the heads of the dumbbells are gonna start resting on those shoulders. The elbows are gonna be down and out, or that forearm, and that dumbbell are gonna make a nice 90 degree angle. The feet are gonna be a little wider than hip distance apart, and what Eric's gonna do is he's gonna dip at the knees, and as he stands up, he's gonna drive those dumbbells overhead. Now the key here is making sure the dumbbells go straight up, because with dumbbells they can get a little wonky, so you wanna make sure you're safe. So make sure you punch those dumbbells overhead, and you return them back down to your shoulders safely every single repetition before you start the next one.